So what's one of the most Moorish desserts out there? Has to be cheesecake, definitely. And the lemon cheesecake is the most Moorish of them all. Today, we're making an easy no-bake lemon cheesecake. A deliciously simple lemon cheesecake with a graham cracker crumb base. Absolutely fresh and flavorful. I do love me a good chilled cheesecake on these hot days. Start off by bringing the cream cheese to room temperature to soften it. Also soften the butter or partially melt it. Place the gelatin powder in a small microwave-safe bowl and add the water to it. Give this a stir and place it at room temperature till it looks dissolved, about 5 minutes. This is the blooming process. After 5 minutes, heat this in the microwave for 30 seconds only. Allow that to cool off a bit. Here I've got my graham crackers for the base. Did you know that graham crackers were named after the creator of the recipe in 1829? His name was Sylvester Graham. Take the graham crackers and crush them to crumbs. Add this to a bowl along with the finely ground almond flour. This is optional, but add some flavor, which I love. Pour in the melted butter and mix this really well. Press into the base of a lightly greased springform or loose base pan and you can just set this in the fridge to chill or you can bake it for 10 minutes for a crisper crust. That's up to you. Now we're getting ready to make that cheesecake batter. I have my sugar and here we have some chilled cream and we're going to lightly whip it. Here we have fresh lemon juice and lemon rind. The scent of fresh lemon is one of the most naturally uplifting scents. It is associated with lightness, freshness, and cleanliness. Use only freshly squeezed lemon juice for this recipe. Now we're going to beat the softened cream cheese with the sugar till nice and smooth. Add in the gelatin mixture next and beat till it's combined. Now add the whipped cream, lemon juice, the rind, as well as a vanilla bean paste or pure vanilla extract. Vanilla is what balances the lemony tartness of this cake and lends a creamy, warm, comforting, yet also slightly exotic scent. Blend briefly again till everything is incorporated. Pour this cheesecake batter into the prepared base. And chill for 4 hours or overnight. Later, decorate as desired with berries or lemon curd, or simply with lemon wedges and sweet whipped cream. Do try this definitely Moorish dessert. I hope you enjoy the quick video recipe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.